Okay, this is the third flight of the UglyStik, which is called a FlipStik because it's been flipped upside down and has a new tail. Seems to be behaving fairly well. Needs a few little tweaks here and there. Alright, the runway is clear. Very slight wind blowing. This is the Richland Perry M59 airport. It's a beehive of activity. A little weight off the nose, maybe you took a little too much off. I don't know, it's settling down pretty good now. Comes a loop. About 3/4 throttle here. Another loop coming up. Powering up. Power back. The markings on the wing make it fairly easy to see. Seems a little pitch sensitive still. This battery's running out of power, so I think I'm gonna land it right quick. Well, it's all in one piece, and it can still taxi back, so I think that's the definition of a good landing. Seemed to be losing power there for a second. That battery might need a little charge, I don't know. Anyway, that's about its fifth flight. Alrighty.